Our planet faces a drastic increase in carbon dioxide concentration in the atmosphere. We must take bold actions to reduce the emission of greenhouse gases. The Netzero 2050 plan aims to achieve CO2 neutrality by cutting gas emissions in many sectors of the economy. More and more electric cars replace combustion engine vehicles. Passive houses replace traditional buildings. We produce more energy from renewable resources. The global transformation of heating systems has already begun. It includes anti-smog restrictions and a total ban on fossil fuels for heating. The world's biggest cities are introducing measures to fight air pollution. London became a smoke control zone. This means the residents are not allowed to burn wood and coal. New Zealand is going to pass a ban on new residential gas connections, making fossil fuel devices illegal. Other cities like Montreal and San Francisco took the same path and made wood burning prohibited. Does it mean the end of fireplaces? No, it doesn't. There are fireplaces with real fire that are CO2 neutral and don't contribute to smog. Technological innovation made it possible. Planika developed a cutting-edge solution based on combustion of ethanol vapors, the true CO2 neutral fireplaces of the future. How does it work? The fireplace insert hides inside it automatic burning ethanol vapor technology. The vapor generator changes liquid ethanol into gas, and the microprocessor controls the released alcohol concentration. The combustion is clean, as it takes place just above the burner where it has full access to oxygen. No other technology can ensure safe and ecological fire. How is the Netzero technology CO2 neutral? Planika's fireplaces utilize bioethanol, an organic distillate made from plants such as corn, wheat, or potatoes. Ethanol is known to produce lower carbon dioxide emissions and is a particulate-free burning fuel source. The Netzero technology heats the fuel, creating ethanol vapors which are then combusted. The entire process is under full control of the fireplace. It monitors the temperature, flame level, and concentration of the released alcohol. During combustion, alcohol emits carbon dioxide that is then entirely absorbed by plants in photosynthesis. In this way, the process comes full circle. 100% of the emissions are compensated by the plants absorbing CO2. Thanks to this, burning ethanol vapors don't contribute to global warming. The combustion is so clean that no ash, soot, or other harmful substances are produced, so there is no need for a chimney or other hard connections. We can't imagine the future without fireplaces. Real fire gives us warmth, makes us calm and relaxed. It's a prime instinct that tells us to gather close to the fire. We don't have to give up on fireplaces, as we can make them safe for the environment. Discover ecological fireplaces of the future. Planika Netzero Fireplaces.